What's good, YouTube? Coach Gunn's bringing you NCAA 14 College Football Revamped. And we got a commit, which is really good. We finally got a commit. It's really good. And we got a bunch of prospects visiting, so all good. All good. A lot of good things happening. Who do we get a commit from? Where's this dude? Oh, here he is. George Appleby. Pretty big defensive end. It's nice to have him on board. We are not doing the greatest recruiting this year. Not that I don't, you know, it's pretty obvious why. Everyone, get on this visit, bro. Take a look at where our mid-season stats are. We are 6 games in. So let's go take a look at where we are with everything. Season stats. I can't believe these guys are under 50%. It's crazy to me. Rushing, not all the he got helped out by this last game he had. Left tackle, giving up 4 sacks. My right tackle has only given up 1 sack. Both getting a lot of pancakes. Both are clearly our best offensive linemen. And they're both freshmen. We're losing a lot of talent next year, I'm gonna tell you that. We have only had picks from our 2 seniors, which is not good. What about team stats? Let's see where we stack in the Mountain West. So offense, we are dead last in total yards. Points per game, we are dead last. Rushing yards a game, dead last. Passing yards a game, we're middle of the pack. We like to throw the ball clearly. And defensively, we're middle of the pack in points given up. We're pretty high with sacks. Rush defense, we are terrible, but not even the last one, surprisingly. Pass defense, middle of the pack. Pretty mid-average defense. We have a 0 turnover differential. Like, I'm just saying, like, our defense isn't playing that bad. You know, given the circumstances, Can't believe Arkansas, UCLA, Florida State. Like, this blows my mind. Arkansas fucking thumped Alabama. That's crazy. Georgia's 5-2. This is a weird college football season. Did that help my, oh, look, my job security got way higher after that. Went up almost like 15%. So that's good. Well, got a lot of visitors. Let's try to get a W. If we could get a W here with all these recruits, like, we should have a big recruiting weekend and we should be able to sign a lot of them. Only problem is, I'm pretty sure, like, they like to run the ball, which isn't good. Hopefully they got a lot of injuries. Well, they got two offensive linemen who are injured. Let's get these Academy boys. Marines and Army and Navy are better than the Air Force anyway. It was nice to get a window last week, I'm not going to lie. It helped my frustration out a lot. And if we could get a win here back-to-back with all these visitors, like, that'd be really big for us. Well, that was a quick... We're gonna play. Oh my god, they must have gotten a turnover. Dilly. That was actually really good how we played that. His name is Britton. I don't like this spot we started it out in. They're too good, bro, to making us run these short ass fields. I'm so tired of my guys getting juked. That was nice defense. They just run the option so damn good. You gotta like protect the outside. Cause if you don't, they're gonna shred your ass. Hollister got beat. I wanna see. Yeah, well. Yeah. I don't know whose guy that was. Maybe it was him. Well, appears we scored a touchdown, so we're not completely out of it yet. Can't be giving up no big plays like that, though. I'll tell you that. Good run defense out of the slot. Bro. I don't understand how they I don't understand. Thank God. Freaking asshole, dude. I don't even know what to run here. I feel like it's a rundown. Thank you. Yep, called it. Going for it. Still think it's a run down. That was an interesting route they went with. I probably would have dropped the bomb, honestly. But I could see why they wanted the first down, too. Third and inches, definitely going to be a rundown. That was a really good sack. If only we could have recovered the fumble. Could have made the tackle like they were supposed to. I definitely knew what play to run there because I had my outside slow ass outside linebacker covering the flats there. Come on. Ugh, it gashed us. It's because my stupid linebacker didn't take the right angle. Nice PBU. Nice PBU right there. They're definitely launching the ball down the field, the Air Force, for as much as of a run team they are. First and goal. Bro, we can't win the game like this. We're just not. Yeah. Yeah, they're still going to be able to kick a field goal, though. Not the best first down to give up, but it is what it is. We have zero first downs. Zero first downs. That dude got like completely outran. Bro, you should have picked that off. Well, I guess it would have been a one-hander. Could have tried. You know, this defense we're running is not sustainable. And it's because of stuff like that. The only way to stop that is to do a complete press. But if we get beat, we're screwed. We're not doing that bad. For this being a rushing team, we're not doing that terrible. Can't get any offense going. Just probably turn the ball over again. And it looks like they're going to get some points again. That's how they've got a lot of points today, is just ending up in the damn red zone. Scored again because my offense turned it over in the red zone. Like, bro, how do you expect me to play defense like this? This should have been a pick if he got his head around. That route was undercut. This guy isn't doing a lot at the quarterback position, but he's doing just enough to keep the chains moving. I got out of my gap there. That was my fault. That was LaFleti. Got out his gap. We've only given up 300 yards of total offense. Not bad. Offside, tried jumping it.
Offside. Defense. Automatic first
Well, another game bites the dust, as they say. My freshman linebacker has played really good today, Kyle Tevis. Oh, of course you guys want to score now. The end of the game, of course you do. Stupid nose guard. Honestly, this guy shouldn't even be playing nose guard. He's too small. Tyler Cathini. He should be more of a strong side defensive end. He's probably part of the reason why my run defense is so terrible. He's not big enough. Faster. Well, Another game got caught. But I was hoping, I'm hoping we showed enough on the defensive side of the ball where some of those recruits that were visiting are like, you know what? They play hard, they play fast, they play physical. You know, maybe this is something I want to join in on. Hmm. 200 yards rushing. Three picks, and you wonder why we lost the game. Another disappointing performance. Wisconsin beats UU Florida.